I'm Franklin White. First on Fox tonight, jobs will soon be lost in Moultrie. Bilo Holding announced today the Winn-Dixie No. 101 store is among the 13 stores closing. There's a reason: geographic proximity. Now, we're not sure how many jobs will actually be lost, and of course, we'll follow the story as more news is available.